This is a multi-part video series consisting of picture-in-picture footage of Arma 3 gameplay from both the Game Master's perspective and the participants of the mission. As always, thanks for watching. We hope you enjoyed the series as much as we enjoyed making it. If you like watching these episodes, maybe you'd like to join in too. Our team is looking for new members. Just click on the annotation on the screen or visit mgamers.com/ArmaRecruit. We'd love to have you join us.
Say there's a log in front of you.
Watch it, Conan.
How we're good this time.
Okay.
This will be fun,
but we do have to go fast, or else if something's hostile, it will see us.
We just ran through a jammer.
Well, great.
By the way, y'all guys injured?
Nah, not bad.
Any pain? Anything like that?
Looks like point of interest at Oval.
Yeah.
Those were just possible marks that I placed down earlier.
Oh, okay. Yeah, let's continue. Go ahead, Chris.
I was gonna say if it's jammer, I don't know. Is it the airport or the main objective? It could be the main objective, but I just don't know.
I'd say it's probably the main, because it seemed like right as we crossed the no-fly zone is when we lost comms.
Yep. Should we try to reestablish comms?
Yeah, see if we switch back across, if we can get them back. HQ, this is Chaos. Do you copy?
Yeah.
Copy that to HQ. It seems as soon as we went into our no-fly zone as we lost comms, so if we're going to check on our main objective, we will most likely be out of comms until we find some sort of jammer. Chaos to HQ, anything we should know before we leave comms? Copy that, HQ. Any other objectives you want to try to hit? Copy that, HQ. Chaos out. Alright, let's figure it out.
Where should we go?
Well, I want to try to get up with a little bit of elevation so we can see down in. I see a little bit of area that has rocks we can hide behind, so hopefully get some solid cover. I will, that's hill 107 to 132.
Also, be advised, there is a platform at hill 74. I will mark it. It's just right in front of the place, though.
Right. Now, that's why I'm saying it's like 132. It has some... Hopefully those are rocks and not just, you know, part of the landscape.
132. Where's that at?
Okay.
So the blues. Sorry, farmer, but we're taking down your crops.
One click.
We have a trail.
According to the map, lead all the way there.
Careful
on the top.
Oh jeez.
Open the glove box. Ask me, please.
Well, you can take a seat in the back if you want.
Yeah, me on the M2.
Alright, shooting some morphine into your right leg. There you go.
Nice. No.
Hold. Hold.
Front.
Everybody okay?
Yep.
Patrol, huh? I was wondering when one of those is gonna pop up.
Yeah, I had a feeling something was gonna happen like that. Hang on, there's probably something in this building here. I'll get the door. Or not. Oh, hello.
Nope. This door's locked.
Okay.
This guy's got demo blocks.
Do you have room for him, or do we have some still?
Sure, I can grab him.
I have a feeling there's something on the other side of that door, too. We found another dead CSAT in here, Conan. They really mangled him too. They put his foot next to his head.
Yeah, I'll see that.
Alright, let's mount back up.
I was half expecting
a body in the outhouse.
Yeah, I was too. Come on now, grace, speed, and pace.
You have arrived at your destination.
All right. And there's my rocks. With a bunch of trees in front of them. Oh shit!
Well, they know we're here.
No visual.
Yeah, no visual.
Still more out there.
Another patrol element.
Yeah, I see the squad. Another quad. Icarus is down.
I just teleported.
Well, he hit you with some slugs.
Yeah.
There's a shotgun.
Yeah.
Got eyes on the fort.
Copy. I'm gonna check the I'm gonna check their Vic real quick.
Advisement, multiple vehicles spotted.
There's a sub in port.
You do remember that HQ has no comms with us, right?
Yeah.
That's what I'm telling you.
So you're telling them about your... Never mind.
Okay, there's also a gunboat in port as well. Next to the sub.
Is that a submarine?
Yep. Looks like a boomer from this route. With two gunboats right to its starboard.
Yeah, I see. It's got a gun on top of it, looks like.
And all I'm seeing is fog.
Yeah.
We can move over to Hill 74.
That's literally directly over there.
Let's swing around to it.
That rock was really long.
Is it just me, or is it getting very foggy for you too as well?
Yep.
Well, we have been above elevation for a long time, so.
All right.
This is good for us.
Yeah, it's gotten foggier since.
I can't see a thing now.
Yeah.
Actually.
I see four Vicks.
I see CSAT.
So it's still CSAT controlled.
They are alerted, and I see... Is that two of their vehicles?
Yeah.
Where are you guys seeing this?
070.
And my stuff's gone. Nice.
Oh yeah, those VTOLs are very heavily armed.
Let's just hope that Black Order takes an interest in them. And not in the using type of way.
Continue past up that submarine. There's another one of those devices on the back of a truck.
That's one of the devices that they are interested in.
Yep, that's a shipment. You grabbed those demo charges, right?
Yep.
I have two of them, I do believe.
We're gonna need them.
We have a lot of cover in between us and them, as long as we're on the ground. Down here.
Alright, we'll link up with you and start heading down. You know, we go to so many beautiful places and get shot at so many times.
Right, right.
I just want to take an actual vacation to one of these places sometimes.
That would be awesome, actually.
All right, Icarus, lead the way. I say our objective is to destroy the device if we can, get rid of any comm jammer they have so we can radio HQ and see if they want us to take out anything else.
There are buildings straight ahead.
Do that. Don't think that quite worked.
Building clear.
Contact. Southeast.
Do they know you're there?
I don't believe so. You see him in the white?
Yep.
Might be one of Black Order scientists.
It is.
He came from the west.
If we take him out, this whole sector's gonna know we're here.
Right. I want to wait till he gets closer. Keep a decent distance from him.
Additionally, though, he might have intel. He is a scientist, after all.
Where'd he go?
He walked down that way and then turned right somewhere.
Okay.
Could put suppressors on.
See, I've got suppressors I can engage if I need to.
I can't.
I've got suppressors too.
I do as well, but they don't fit this. Grab the wrong set before heading out.
Well, Hopefully, you'll see him and be able to shoot him before we can. Before he knows.
It looks like smoke up ahead. I can't tell what's doing it.
I don't see it. Clear.
Yep.
Wait for Icarus.
Can't run no more.
Alright. Take a breath. Ready? Ready,
okay,
Chris?
Okay.
All right.
I'm set.
Moving. We can get on top of it. Oh, maybe not. They're taking off. Lead the way.
Clear.
There's a way on top of this. Should I take it?
Yeah, go ahead and see what's up there. Let's see what's around.
Oh, I hope they don't see this.
I've got a CSAP patrol vehicle down the south, southeast road, down the east road. Get cover, get cover.
I think one of those yawns just blew up.
Stay low.
Got eyes on the device.
Yeah, I see another one down in front of it. Looks like it's on the... it might not be one, but resembles it kind of close. Getting cover. That mounted truck is going to pose a problem.
I've got shots coming from the northwest.
Are they engaging you or are they engaging Black Order?
The shots going outward.
Copy. Let me know when you get visual. Oh, that big is right on the other side of the fence.
What is it?
Yep.
I've got
CSAP Special Forces. They're moving towards your location.
Copy. One of those new Jeeps that they made. New vehicles.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, we're playing hide and go seek with this thing.
I've got a rocket.
Right. I do know there is another one, though. Where are those special forces coming from? I have eyes on another Jones device as well. Kinda in the, oh god. See where the cranes are?
Yes.
The two cranes on the left, follow those down. You can see the flashing red light of it. You okay up there?
Oh yeah. I see three devices.
Yeah, looks like there's a few of them.
No, four.
Icarus status.
Oh. CSAP Viper team is highly aware.
Oh, there's a Jeep out there too. Yeah, he's pointing right at us.
How'd you end up on that roof?
I do not know.
Viper team is gone active. They know we're here. They're on the other side of the building.
Well, there's one running across where the sub is.
The one that knows we're here is on the other side of the building.
Copy.
Or rather, they know last known.
Let's find a route. Let's go to the back of these buildings and try to come up on the far east side.
To the east, there's a bunch of granule modulators. They're basically just big, long rows of grain. You can run down them in order to actually get places.
Yeah, we'll try that. Kind of move quick, though, because that Vic is right in our line of sight. I see Viper team on the other side of the building. Get in cover.
What was that?
The 50?
Wait, you have two? What?
Nee, don't worry about it.
that is awesome.
Well, they definitely know we're over here now, so let's continue on. We've got to try to get those jammers, and, or not the jammer, but the devices and get rid of those. Yeah, let's start moving.
He's got a launcher too, so you can get ammo from him.
Yep. Should I try?
The mark that you put down for jammer, let's hit that and take a look and see if it's there, if there's anything there.
Vic on our right.
Someone else picked it up. He has no extra ammo.
Got it. Let's move.
Yep.
You see those two Vics down there to the north? Far.
Yep.
They know we're here.
Oh, yeah, let's move.